All right, let's go deal with that crystal. I mean, having discovered the village, still unfortunately didn't find an inn or anything like that, but we can find a dude who will restore our health and allow us to save that cost. So, even though we don't have any reason to stop, we just have an echo. We do have a place that we can just sort of, like, face our characters out of. So, we no longer feel like we're stranded here. Go here before, and I think I stumbled into here, so, but we weren't able to get through because, well, there's crystal in the way, and we needed the air magic in order to make it through. Ooh. Yeah, we got it. Can't go through. Typically, this stuff is Sprite's duty, kicking our way through these. Money.
Takes more than that.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Try to stop
this
me.
Isn't the way. Just wanted to take a look around here. Spamming us with that, aren't they? Back, you crabs. These guys are just having to sell and they're curing themselves, too. Okay, we gotta be pretty close now. There is a downside, of course, to sitting there and grinding out all the different weapon skills. The higher you get the weapon, the longer it takes to charge up the attacks, and of course it can be powerful. Really powerful to have like a level 6 or 7 attack or something like that. But you're gonna get stuck in the, your potential of getting stuck in the habit of just standing here, charging up the attack. And you can get the crap out of you, or everything just takes forever as you're waiting. Got all three of them bound up in this corner here. Alright, Sprite, do your thing. Using an axe to smash a rock. Same thing over here. Hey!
Welcome to the
jungle!
Unlike our cousins the Mushrooms, we're a peaceful tribe.
Are you? Meaning I won't be slaughtering all you assholes running through here?
I'm sure King Truffle would be willing to help you.
So what, the light blue ones are female?
We're just not equipped for fighting! There's no way we can defeat the monsters in the northern cave!
Thanks for that information, friggin' Louis Anderson.
Matango means hello in our native Matangi.
That didn't sound female.
The trees of the forest are restless of late. Is this a bad omen?
Yeah, sure.
Agnetam means goodbye.
Are you telling me I have to leave?
Not ready off yet, I hope.
We're just not equipped for fighting.
This is Fun Castle, home of King Truffle.
Seems foreign. Hey, Watts is here.
Took your time, huh? I figured you'd stop by here. I've been waiting. Which...
It's you! You're here, Bonkai! Nice to meet you, legendary hero!
Huh?
Don't play dumb! You think we don't know the legends up here? A hero of great might, with sword upon shoulder. He rides upon the wings of a white dragon, and so shall save the world. That's you guys, right? I recognized you right away. Just yesterday, one of my people saw a white dragon fighting a huge snake in the cave north of here. Sounds like the prophecy hit the nail on the head. Use the first floor exit on the right to get to the cave. The palace? Yeah, I know where it is, but the prophecy says that you find the cave first. I'll tell you how to reach the palace afterward. Come on, get going! Oh, wait! According to legend, there's something for you heroes in the treasure chest upstairs.
Weird-ass mushroom people. I mean, they simply go around all day. End of the board. Well, Watts isn't very far away, so...
Took your time, huh? I've been waiting!
This one wasting money on some of these weapons. Although, I think they're a little more better balanced in this version. The javelin gun 40. I mean, that's a pretty decent attack right there. No, it's the end. Well, let's stay here. And see what
one night is 50.
50 beats. Gouge. Oh, they're not going to say anything. Again, the village consists of nothing but a castle. That's why I don't have a melee weapon. Pretty good here. Why is this sprite the only one with a melee weapon? Another dungeon run. Peblers. Things. They're real pain in the ass. Glad to see that works. Stay up there and dodge. When I'm flying first.
Takes more than that.
Die already.
Take more than that.
Since we're a pain in the ass in you. Right, little boss.
Take that!
Good thing for 122 hit points. So,
keep it coming!
That'll kill it. Yeah, the AI in the AI doesn't seem to have as part of a time.
Keep it coming!
I just wonder if it's not really even affected by it. Oh, okay, girl, get up here. Another one of these. Let's kill these Peblu's arms. Alright, let's do the ID man.
Take that!
Oh, man. design of this snake is different. Well, I mean, of course, they couldn't design... Designing a snake in the original game would have involved, like, a lot of,
keep it coming!
Like, the different individual sprites that were all linked together, and that's how it was. So it looked like, I don't know, a Lego block monster or some shit. Of course, now it's all done polygonally, so... As long as you have enough burst to use the same things and have a smoother looking snake. Oh, the sprite's about to go down.
This is the legendary white dragon? Oh, no. Its parents must not have survived that monster from earlier.
We can't just leave it here. It won't make it on its own.
But it's too big for us to carry around, and this one's just a baby. We should ask Truffle what to do.
I've made up my mind. You three have stuff to do, right? Leave the rest to me. Sorry for taking up your time. Stop by if you get the chance and say hi to the little fella. By the way, how do you like the name Flammy? Hang on. No point in asking. You'd agree with me just to be polite, even if you hated the name, right? It's settled. We'll call him Flammy. Cannon travel is open again south of the forest. Visit the Fire Palace in the Kakara Desert. If you're on the search for palaces, that's the closest one. Good luck.
Okay. I always call him Flamey, but whatever. Who cares?
I feel like a proud...
Friggin' mushroom dude took my damn dragon. Whatever. It'll be fine.
Took your time, huh?
Yeah, you've seen me here.
I've been waiting!
Sprite's still pigmatized.
New sword.
Is that all I got? Yeah, that's all I got. Yeah. Oh, I can't see it. Well, anyway. End episode.